Listen. I don't care about this challenge, to be frank.
Hey, did you see those traps outside the base? I ran out of time setting them up. Can you finish the job for me? Set up a few more hack and slay traps around that barricade. Messing around with some trap designs. Just uploaded the plans for a new trap to your phone. Hack and slay traps will chop up any OD that get near it. Those hack and slay traps won't hurt you, don't worry. I just uploaded the Blingborn trap to your phone. This trap will send enemies back to where they came from. Be sure to point, you gotta keep an eye on your power usage. Each time you place a trap, it will use up some power. When we're out, we're out. You can always remove traps to get power back. Keep an eye on your traps. The OD can destroy them. If a trap is destroyed, you'll get power back. Power grid is at max capacity. Place as many traps as you can. These traps should be good for tonight, but we'll need better ones soon. I'm no engineer. Or am I? Well, there might be other survivors out there who know how to build better traps. So look around when you're out in the city. When you're done placing traps, turn that down and we'll get down to business. All right, way to use up all that energy. If you want some energy back, you can just pick up any trap you already placed. Don't forget to equip some amps before we go. Amp can really help when you're protecting in the back.
I don't know how long this game is when it comes to the story, to be honest.
Thank you.
What the fuck are those things? Gunker. Okay, cool. I'm dead. There we go. Fuck yeah. Of course we didn't. Good job, brother. Dude, I'm so fucking boned. But hey, we did it. That's awesome.
Let me know how those amps work out for you.
Will do. A good 5 amps on your conductor at the same time. What is that? Ammo. Ooh. Let's get this one as well. There we go.
Walter.
Hey kid, nice try with the propeller. You fucked it up. Meet me in the overpass.
God damn it.
Det der is er... Daddy! Det er stadig stinky fucking ting. I had no idea that I was attacked by a fucking robot. Oh, let's go to overpass. Ooh, what's that? We got it done.
I've been working my ass off to repair this thing, and you go behind my back making.
And Hulk. Smash.
Do you see, gods of Olympus? Do you need-